Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Tyrell Morris. The Center for Personal and Professional Development is conducting a fleet-wide review of Petty Officer Selectee Leadership courses and wants your feedback. The survey opened October 6th and focuses on the leadership skills and behaviors seen in and used by superior enlisted leaders. The purpose of the survey is to evaluate the current leadership course's value and effectiveness. More than 750 sailors have participated in the survey. Surveys are open to all active or reserve component sailors E1 through 06. All feedback is confidential and sailors taking the survey will remain anonymous. Log on today and take the online survey if you want to let the Navy know your thoughts on Petty Officer Selectee Leadership courses.